In this tutorial, I'm going to show you two ways on how to evenly distribute objects in Adobe Illustrator. Let's say we have this line and we want to have it multiple times down. I will select it and double click on the selection tool. I will set the vertical distance to any amount that I want and then click on preview to see how it's going to look like and click on copy. If you click on OK, it's going to move this object from this position to the other position. So you have to make sure instead of clicking on OK, you click on copy. Control Z or Command Z press, you will multiply this line a couple of times. If you want to use instead the horizontal way, make sure you select this line, double click, and set the horizontal value to maybe 100. Set this one to 0 and go to preview. See how the preview is because the line is long. Let's go in for 400, then go to copy, control Z like this. Going to the second example, which is the align tool, select this object, hold down Alt or Option on Mac, drag this object to any position that you want. Make sure you have this line snap at the middle to tell us that this object and this one are equally aligned on the same line. If you don't have this smart guide, make sure you press Control U or Command U, or you go to View and then activate Smart Guide. Hold down Alt or Option. Make sure you see this Smart Guide before you release. Select all of the objects. Go to the Align. And in case you don't see this distribute spacing, make sure you click on this icon and go to more. I think you will find something like other options. If I click on horizontal distribute space, as we can see, these objects have been spaced equally. So that is the second method using the align tool. You can easily duplicate all this by using the first method. Since this one is selected, double click here and maybe you want to go in with the vertical align. Choose maybe a value of maybe say 200. Go to preview, see how it is, and go to copy, control Z, and it will automatically do this for you. That is why we have something similar to this. That is it for today. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to hit on the like. Don't forget to let us know what you think about this video in the comment section. And if you are not already a subscriber, don't forget to hit on that subscribe button and ring the bell so that you won't miss anything. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial.